Oh boy. Oh, that's cold.
Come to me, kayak. All right. Is it deep enough? Can I get any momentum? I bet if I got out there, I could do it. All right, I'm now floating. I can feel it. I'm kayaking in the backyard. I'm gonna get over there. Oh my God, I'm actually floating. I'm not on the ground anymore, Cam. All right, this is kind of sweet. I'm literally off the ground. Backyard kayaking adventures. What do you do when it's quarantine and it's flooding? Take your kayak in the backyard and carpe diem. Woo-hoo! It's very deep by the wood pile. Oh, I'm gonna hit a tree. That is the wheelbarrow. I can't believe I'm actually doing this. This is too much fun. We're finally getting to use the kayaks, hon. I know, right? Too bad you didn't have a lake in your backyard all the time. See, and I can put this on my channel because I talk about seizing the opportunity when it happens to make yourself happy. Whoop. Seizing the opportunity to get myself stuck in the shallows. I can't believe you can literally float in the backyard. How long is she gonna film backyard floating? It's like living on a lake. I've always wanted to live on a lake. What else am I gonna do? I'm in quarantine. And it's flooding rain. You only live once. This video would be better if I didn't talk. There's the garden. There's the garden. You want to go next, hon?
No, I'm gonna
pass. That's my boyfriend. Uh-oh, I'm stuck again. There's your neighbor. Once in a lifetime opportunities. So what should I do with the kayak?
Well, I know you're gonna have to get your feet wet. You could just get it put here and then just pull it up.
Alright, bailing out. Oh boy. It's only like 40 some degrees outside, by the way. Moments you'll always remember.